Hello, and welcome to this Getting Started video. This video is about how to get started with ST's XCUBE-VS4A software on STM32F7 microcontrollers, which will enable you to connect to Alexa. For more information about Alexa in general, you should check out Amazon's official webpage. The XCUBE-VS4A STM32 Cube Expansion Package consists of libraries and application examples for the STM32F7 series microcontrollers acting as Alexa-enabled devices. And it runs on the 32F769 iDiscovery board, which provides a native Ethernet interface. XCUBE AVS key features are an STMicroelectronics framework for the Alexa voice service, AVS-oriented STM32 applications, a ready-to-run smart speaker firmware example, TCP/IP connectivity, replaceable basic audio acquisition, the AVS-protocol encapsulation, and an example of a limited audio player. Now, let's use an example embedded in the XCUBE-VS4A and working on 32F769 iDiscovery board. On this board, you can find the main features needed for AVS, such as Ethernet, line out, or a microphone. Now, let's see how to run the software on our board. First, download the XCUBE-VS4A software from the ST website at www.st.com/x-cube-vs4a address, sign up or log in, and get the software. Then, unzip the package and paste it at the following address. And finally, using the STM32 Cube Programmer, download the image to the target. On the STM32 Cube Programmer tool, click Connect. Select the .bin file. Select STM32769i board. And start programming. Now the target is ready to use. On the Discovery board, connect the USB, internet connection through your private network, and a speaker to hear Alexa. Normally, your board should be alive, and you can check if it has an IP address. The last thing to do is to connect the device to Alexa services. Open your favorite browser on your PC and type the IP address previously provided on the board. Connect to your Amazon account. It is important to note that in the address bar, STVS4A should be replaced by the IP address. And now, you are ready to speak to Alexa. Press the button to go to page 1. Press the user button and start to speak. Where is Chuck Norris?
If Chuck Norris wants you to know where he is, he'll find you. If he doesn't, you won't know until it's too late.
What is the time in Tokyo?
The time in Tokyo is 5:59 p.m.
What is the weather in New York?
Right now in New York, United States, it's 56 degrees Fahrenheit with cloudy skies. Today's forecast has intermittent clouds, with a high of 68 degrees and a low of 52 degrees.
Set an alarm at 7 a.m.
Alarm set for 7 a.m.